For me, art has always been about authenticity. That's what's missing these days. Integrity, you feel me? Art that actually has something to say. People crave that realness, and that's what I'm doing. Maintaining my individuality. That's what got me here. I have to be an artist. It's who I am. My name is Butt Party. I'm an artist, a visionary, a fashion designer, and a culture creator.
Yo, what if instead of all the racism and the war, we all just got together and had a dope-ass dance party? That's just like the crazy type of shit I'd be thinking about.
I never take nothing for granted because just a few years ago, I was struggling with a serious addiction to Bang energy drink. I was drinking like up to 12 radical skedaddles a day. I knew something had to change in my life. If it weren't for art, and I'm being for real with you, I would probably be dead or in jail. Or maybe working in like finance. Or maybe being like a fire comedian like Chris D'Elia. I've been painting Sonic the Hedgehog with a big fat ass for like 5 years now. It's been wild, bro. I say most of my inspiration comes from my trials and tribulations, you feel me? And from Sega Genesis. And from big fat asses.
My life goal, you feel me, is to have vape juice named after me. That's just something I could pass on to my family and have like a legacy. My biggest heroes are the Logan Paul brothers.
Ever since I was a kid, I had a passion for brands. So it was pretty dope when Gucci reached out. We're doing a collaboration. It's like a hoodie with Sonic on it. And it says family first. It's pretty dope. Jared Leto says he's going to wear it to the premiere of Morbius 2, More Morbius. Which is low-key pretty fire, to be honest.
When I bought my dad a house, that was big for me, for real. Because my dad loves collecting houses.
To me, art is about creating something new. I'm an innovator. I'm changing the world. But that's not for me to say.